Just about 9 minutes. They did the first lap in just under 6 minutes. So we're looking for them in about 3 minutes' time. So they're three quarters of the race through. They've done 3Ks, they've got 1K to go. So here's our leaders, so neck and neck. Dan Hoy, he's the year 9 winner from last year's New Zealand Championships from Westlake Boys High School. And we've got Matthew Manning from St. Kennigan College in Auckland also, neck and neck. Daniel Hoy and Matthew Manning, they're 1 and 2 in the Auckland Championships and 1 and 2 in the Canterbury Championships. We have Tom Mulay and third or fourth of this day. So under a kilometre to go, they've done almost 10 minutes. We've got to finish in 12 minutes, so they'll be around very soon.
pushing through.
Is anybody else down?
No, I'm not.
We already counted one mistake.